Alright, so today I am moving out of my SUTD hostel. And to be honest, I don't really know how to start this. But maybe we can try starting with this. Well, 8 months ago, I moved into my dorm for the first time, met my roommate, and that began my journey in SUTD. You see, in SUTD, there is a compulsory 8-month stay in hostel for first year students, which means that you are basically living with your friends and classmates for 2 entire terms. And if you were to ask me how I feel about it, I personally think that these 2 terms were one of the most fun, interesting, and perhaps the highlight of my entire 8 months here thus far. Looking back at the start of Term 2, I remember people telling me that Term 2 was going to be so stressful, tiring, and to cherish the days you had in Term 1. But to be honest, how hard could Term 2 be? Then again, before the stress kicked in, we had a class outing to bring the class together, have some fun, and enjoy a little before school starts again. Is now coming true, especially for me. And the reason is clear, it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I've seen. I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been. Eventually, the school term started and life became so much more hectic. Other than the usual school rush, we still found time to eat together occasionally. We had table tennis sessions together too, which gave me something to look forward to every week. Another highlight of this term was when my birthday rolled around and my class celebrated that special day with me. Say first, honestly, I was very paiseh on that day itself, but I'm honestly also very thankful that my friends actually planned this out for me. Yay!
Hello.
For the final part of our presentation, I would like to introduce our Dakota Devils, Yo Yourself and Tan Sin Kai, who will be performing their new hot single, The Recycle Rap. Janessa, drop the beat.
First, let's talk about waste.
Yeah.
It's a problem we can't ignore. It's all over the place.
Yeah.
But when we recycle, we can reduce it and more and kill our planet clean and green just like it was before. Recycling is more than just throwing things in the bin. It's about making something new and starting over again. Plastic, paper, glass and metal all have a second chance. So let's recycle everything and join in this global dance. The world that we can and we will get it done! Week 7 was recess week and our class had a band performance for Spring Hits, a concert organized within our school. The rest of the class went down to support them and wow, it was truly a magical night.
I need another story, something to get off my chest. My life gets kinda boring, need something that I can confess. Till on my sleeves I stained red from all the truth that I've said. Come by it honestly, I swear. Thought you saw me wink, no, I've been on the brink. So tell me what you want to hear. Something that'll light those ears. We're sick of all the insincere. So I'm gonna give all my secrets away. This time, don't need another perfect line. Don't care if critics ever jump in line. I'm gonna give all my secrets away.
Hey, good job! Good job! Pepe! Good job, good job, good job! Good job! Good job!
I see the news, all the problems that we could solve. And when a situation rises, just riding into an album, seeing it straight to go. But I don't really like my flow, no, so tell me what you want to hear.
Beyond these, there were many more memories that made Term 2 so much more fun and enjoyable. While Term 2 was challenging in its own ways, at least I did not have to go under the rain to contemplate about my existence here. But still, eventually the last week of school ended with 3 long days of finals, and to finally see an end to this term put a smile on everyone's faces.
So, it's over. Physics is over. Hey, no, it's not. It's math is over. And that means you have 4 months of break. Hi, Sin.
Hello.
Exam is over. How do you feel?
Yeah.
Looking back at the past 2 terms, time really flew by just like that. I remember feeling super apprehensive about university at the start. But here I am, already completing and overcoming 2 university terms. Throughout the past 8 months, we all have been striving for better grades every day. But does that really matter? Well, what mattered to me the most was cherishing every opportunity to be present, enjoying hostel life, and doing what excites me. I can't say for sure right now, but I think that these will be the memories that I will look back upon the most in the future.
Take me home to the place.
Stop recording me!